Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this advanced Excel tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can apply input restriction in Microsoft Excel, or you can only allow certain values in Microsoft Excel. Okay, let's get started. Take a look at here. I have opened a workbook here, and in column A, I want only two entries to be inputted. One is yes and another is no. I don't want any other word, character or anything else. I just want yes or no in column A. Okay, and I'm going to do it using data validation. So first select the column and then click on data and click data validation. Now click here any value in this drop down link and now select custom from it and write a formula, which is this one. Now take a close look here A1, and this one A1 is the column name, column first cell number. Okay, so you change this according to your need, and here I have yes and here I have no. These are the two values to be inputted in column A only. Okay, if you need any other word or any other sentence or text, whatever you need, just write it between here and click OK, and it's done. So if I write yes and I can enter it, it's okay, nothing happened. If I write no and press enter, it's also okay. But if I write good, it doesn't allow me. You can see a pop-up. This value doesn't match the data validation restriction defined for this cell. Okay, so that means I can only enter yes or no in column A, and it's not case sensitive. You can write it with proper case, lower case, camel case, no matter what case you are using, but you have to write the exact character. Okay, you can miss a spelling here. That's it. That's what I wanted to show you. Thank you. Thanks for watching. If you want to support the channel, check out this link here. Please subscribe the channel using this link for daily problem solving videos, and check out this playlist for more awesome Excel tutorials. Thank you. Thanks for watching.